you can see I'm actually going to adjust the map sensor here, which is right down here. As I turn this down, we're going to lean the truck out. Watch the RPMs there. We're leaning the truck out now, where it's hardly getting any fuel at all. Hardly any gasoline getting to this truck at all now. Now, you can see, as I bring the knob back down, you should be able to hear the engine smoothing out. Set it to my ideal position here.